know.
He made a huge babas and I got some gum in my hair. Okay, let's see what we're gonna do about that. I'm gonna go research a way to get rid of that. I did hear the peanut butter help, but I'm not having peanut butter, so let's see what else I can find online. We're gonna try together. So I saw that a peanut butter and an olive oil can help. So I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna take my Costco olive oil. Man, I won't be cheap here. I'm just gonna go freestyle. Take here. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Put it on. Take. So apparently the oil in the olive oil, all the peanut butter supposed to break the gum down, and then it's not gonna be sticky anymore. And it can be easy removed after a few minutes, which I feel like it's already removing right now. Oh, ooh. Yay! It seems to be really whoop. Here's all my gum. Now I'm gonna go wash my hair so it won't smell like a Greek salad. Ta-da! That was easy! Wow, it's way too easy!